Chamber of spell. The company man will at last have the power to fulfill our true purpose. And you provide us the labor, and will ensure the errors of Santo Domingo are not repeated here.
I will do all I can to smooth the handover of the colony, and your mission will have all the workers it needs, provided you make good on your promise. The labor is in tight supply as it is, and I must remain in power as Guna. Our arrangement ever dictated.
My, my, Governor. I fear the air of conspiracy has gone to your head. We'll make good on our promise, but so long as your end of the bargain is kept.
Everything is under control. You can count on me.
Bueno. Then I shall await to indulge in your delightful soiree. Tonight, I drink to the death of the Brotherhood.
Of the colony to attempt our conspiracy, Governor. I should ask you why.
The order is the future. The Templars will keep our colony French.
The Templars will keep the colony Templar. Why does Alfine want workers? Tell me his plans and redeem yourself.
I know nothing of his plans. I was to send him slaves and vagrants. The ones most likely to rise up against
those who would oppose oppression and claim the lives that is owed them. Rest in peace, Governor.
Thank you. Osam! Osam!
Mm-hmm. My student. The hornet's nest grows. I retreat to safety, but better to observe and strike. I require your assistance. You use your gifts to follow my trail. May the Lord guide you swiftly.
Agate, you brought me the enemy?
Yes. Deep in the bayou, a dangerous imposter spreads real roots. He calls himself François Maganda, my own mentor, leader, priest, the brother to whose cause I devoted my life. He was put to death by fire. I failed to prevent it. Who is this imposter? And what are his affiliations? This you will need to uncover. But first, preparations. Francois Macadal was an expert in poisons. This blowpipe was his.
A fine weapon.
A single dart blown from a distance will fell a man. You may use this to your advantage if you approach in stealth.